Hey everybody, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. So, interesting thing that happened here. I quit the game between videos, and I came back, and apparently the save game loaded right here at the entrance to Hivory Towers. So, I don't know if this is going to be a regular thing where if we quit, we respawn right where we enter the area that we quit from. I think if we try talking to Trouser, he's probably just going to tell us to use our new ability or something. Oh, I didn't know he was going to talk to us. Where is he talking from? I don't know. Anyway, Trouser! I just still love his pants. Or trousers. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's go up there. So I think, if I remember correctly, it was shift while we go up. There we go. And it does seem like it recharges automatically. But I'm going to assume that we're going to probably get more maneuvers that require more power as time goes on. And it does seem to take a while. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's go up here. Ooh, we can see books flowing through there. I don't think I noticed that last time. I'm gonna go up here first, though, before we go into that book. Maybe later we can actually play with these things, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I'm just gonna... never mind. Let's go into the book. Wait a minute. No thanks. Yay! We got swallowed up by the book. It's like mist, but a little bit more squishy. Vendi's tonics can be unlocked. Who's Vendi? Okay, so quills are for the advanced moves, and Pages are for game progress. Tribalstack Tropics. Okay. So I'm going to assume that going back into the book takes us back into the Hivory Towers area, right? Wow. Okay, this world looks pretty big. Alright, well, let's go. Oop, we're going to have to use our special maneuver here. Yeah, hang on a sec. There we go. We got lots of quills right there. Ooh, hey guys. Hey. Are you guys friendly or not? I'm gonna assume that they're not friendly. Alright. Let's not get dizzy. This place looks really neat. Very vibrant and colorful. And we can double jump, so that's not a problem. Alright, so I'm just gonna collect all these quills here. I'll just pick up whatever I can. This game is in that collect-a-thon category of platformers, which is really fun. There we go. I think the more we practice the timing on that, the better it's going to get. So let's just keep going here. Just get more of these quills, and hopefully we'll find a few pages along the way. I'm having a lot of trouble with moments like that where I can't really judge the depth of the next platform properly. I think if I play this game more and more, I'll get used to that, but right now it's a little bit of a pain. Okay, I think double jumping in this area is generally a good idea. Alright, so wow, we've got a lot of stuff here. What is that? Is that a broken pagey? Oh, it's a character. Hey. A pagey piece? Aww. That's not very nice. Okay. Other three pieces. Alright. Can we get him? Or no, I guess we just talk to him. Okay, so that's gonna be our mission. We just need to find these other pieces of that guy, so that shouldn't be too bad. Maybe it's hidden in here. Ooh, I saw something. Oh! Hey. I didn't see those. Come on. There we go. Is this a good thing or a bad thing? Can I talk to you? Hello? Let me get rid of this first. There you go. You have to stand perfectly in that spot. Hello. A weight-related name. That's so mean. Sir scoffs a lot. Ham a lot. Okay. Great Rampo. Who's Great Rampo? Ooh, we got a side quest. Alright, we'll say yes. My feet are wet, but do not fret, I won't drown by this corporate town. Okay. I'm sure we'll be able to find these things just by exploring around, so I'm not going to worry too much about specifically looking for all this. Although I'm fully expecting this to get a lot harder as time goes on, but right now I'm just enjoying this a lot. Ooh. Oh, it's a trouser. From that angle, he just looked really different. Hey, so wait, how did you get here? Did you go through the book? Maybe. Boss Slammer, ooh. Oh, okay. Okay, so when we come here, we're gonna have to pay him. Okay. Sonar Shot, Slurp Shot, Buddy Slam, huh? Slurp edible objects and fire projectiles. A smashing move, this one. And then this one is shoot super sonar shots to show secrets. I'm very tempted to get that, but right now we don't have enough money, so... Yeah. We don't have enough quills yet, but that's alright. I'm not too worried about it. Wait, what is this? Does this do something? I feel like this is going to be part of a puzzle or something. It looks like a Triforce symbol. Okay, they all have that symbol. Alright. Bye, Trouser. Oh, whoops. What is that? That looks dangerous. There's so much stuff to look at here. Whoa. Easy there. How do we get up there? Okay, well, I'll just get it like that. Maybe you can only go through using the other entrance or something. Is there something above there that's casting that shadow? I don't know. Whoa. Alright, let's go check out whatever that robot thing is over there. This thing. What is this thing all about? Hey there. Oh, whoa, okay. That is not good. Okay, let's fill up on energy before... Oh, hey. Are you the knight? Well, that's encouraging to note. Dr. Puzz. Oh. So it sounds like this character is a beef to pick with, capital B. Transform! An inkling, huh? I see what you did there. Molecule DNR. Okay, wait. Slow down. I feel like we missed a lot of information there, but okay. Okay, we got some more quills. Awesome stuff. We have, but I'll go back to you later. Oh, okay. I do like that. I guess it makes sense that not everyone would want to talk, so... What's up here? This looks interesting. I'm kind of afraid to knock that down, because I'm afraid that I'm going to close off a path to something. Or maybe I'll open up a path to something. Okay, there we go. It would be a shame if the game was that mean. Also, are we back at full health? Oh no, we got some ways to go. I didn't know if your health recharged automatically like the energy seems to do, but it doesn't seem like it. Okay, there's gotta be a reason for this being here. That seems a little suspicious. I have no idea what we're supposed to do with these. Can I whack him? Nope. Okay. So I'm just going to leave that alone for now. Maybe we'll find out later what that involves, but for right now I'm just content exploring here. Ooh, we got underwater section. I just love this game. There's just so much to see and do. And whoa, that looks mean. Not sure what we're supposed to be finding down here, but... I'm just going to go ahead and go back up for air real quick before I die. There we go. Down, let's go down. There's something down there, that button thing, but I don't think we can get to it with the thing blowing bubbles in our way there. So that's going to be interesting to overcome. Let's figure that one out. So much to do. I love having so much to do. It's so nice. Alright, here's another one of these things. Wow, these things are really mean. Come on. There we go. I think I'm starting to get the hang of the platforming here. Ooh, can we go in there? Nah. That'd be awesome if we could, but no, we can't. Okay, we got more quills here. Now, they said that there's 200 in each world, right? So we could find a lot of these to purchase moves with, just within this world. Okay, this is, I think, where we were earlier. There's just so much here. It's kind of a little awkward attacking them like that, but... I think once you establish what your radius of attack is, it's not that bad. Ooh, we got floating platforms. Now, what is this all about? Ooh, we got more quills. More quills is nice. Ooh, a pagey piece. Alright. One more to go. Okay. We got totally sidetracked from that quest, so I'm glad we found that. What is that sound? What is that? Do you guys hear that, right? Alright, good to have butterflies. Is this one friendlier? No! Maybe they're agents of Capital B, or people who are scared of him or something. Okay, it's nice to hit them when you're behind them. Here we go. Alright, we got more quills. I think we're getting pretty close to the end of the world here. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going up this thing. Whoa! Okay. These jumps are just way bigger than they appear. If I can get past that, I think we'll be in business. Oh, man. Okay. So far, I haven't seen a quill that I haven't been able to get, or that I need, like, special moves to get. So I'm assuming that's gonna come later as we go further into the game, right? Okay, I have to go over here instead. More butterflies. There we go. Alright. Let's do this. Ooh, and some of these are even in the air. I'm gonna just assume that they're gonna get harder as time goes on. Oh, whoa, okay, we got a challenge here. Whoa, no! Ah! I shouldn't have done that. Wait, what was that? Do you guys see that? There's like something that flashed right there. Is that that thing that we've been hearing? What is that? That's gonna really bother me. Maybe we need the special sonar move or something to find whatever that is. You think? I mean, that it would make sense, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna try for another pass at this uphill thing. So far, the difficulty curve of this game seems to be pretty forgiving, so I'm not too worried about whatever's up here. I think a lot of this is just mainly my fault in terms of not getting the controls down well. Okay. There we go. Oh good, there's a barrier there. I think that was the one thing I was really worried about. Okay, this is clearly going to be a pain. Ah, really? Okay. That was a little annoying. Okay, be very careful here. I'm just seeing if there's a pattern to this one. Is that one always on? The middle one? I think it is. Do we have to crouch to get through that one? I think we might be able to get away with that. Wait, we can't actually walk through. What? Okay. Let's try this. Ah, that's not good. How do you get through that? Do you need a special move for that? I don't know about this. Okay, let's just get out of here. Fall down. I'm just going to go back to that later when I feel like we can actually go through it. Or maybe there's a power-up we can get that gives you the ability to walk through flames or something. One thing I am kind of curious about is if we could get through the worlds in general, like, completely before going on to another world. Like, can I go in 100% World 1 before going to World 2? Or am I going to need to get pieces of a... Whoa, what is this? Like, am I going to have to get special moves in World 2 in order to conquer World 1? Can I... What is this? What? Did you see what the camera just did right there? Okay, that's really weird. Maybe we need to somehow activate those. Yay! Alright. Let's refill on health before we get into more trouble. I really want to get at least one pagey before this video is over, though. Come on. Ah! There we go. Whoa. Uh-oh, is this a boss? This looks like a boss arena. I don't know, this feels fishy. I just love using my tongue to slurp up stuff. What does this go to? Oh, hey. Did that do anything? I feel really confused. So, I went through that, and did I just come out there? What did... That is really bizarre. So those two things connect. What about this? This one's way over here. Does this connect to something else? This also seems to go to the right side. How strange. I'm sorry, by the way, if this feels like I'm really oblivious to all the trappings of Banjo-Kazooie that I'm just totally missing by not playing that. Things? Condiments? Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, is this where all the captors come out? Those things? Okay, so this is basically tower defense or something. Yay! Okay, we're at full health. Ooh. Over there. Gotcha. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. Whoa! Those things just came out of nowhere. Okay, where are you? Where are you? There you are. These things aren't really coming toward us. It's interesting how they're just standing there. Yay! We conquered this challenge. Jump for joy. Woo! Let's just complete all this stuff over here. Cool, cool. And we'll talk to the skeleton again. So it wasn't the skeleton we had to fight, it was all the little minions we had to fight. You could say that. Alright. One pagey! Alright, so I think we're going to stop there for now. We've been able to get at least one pagey. And next time, I think we're going to just continue exploring this world. There's a lot to look at here, and I'm hoping we can get more quills, we can unlock more stuff. So yeah, until next time, thank you all so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, be sure to smash that like button, and I will catch you on the flip side. So take care, and I will see you then.